Cracks have emerged among the leaders of Ford Kenya and Amani National Congress on how to pick top officials when the two parties merge. The two parties have indicated they could soon merge in preparation for the next general elections. While Ford Kenya Deputy Party Leader Boni Kalwal has suggested ANC boss Musalia Mudavadi should be the overall leader based on his experience and seniority in politics, other officials have rejected the proposal. Ford Kenya Secretary General Leslie Sima has rejected Dr. Kalwal's proposal, saying party members have not done enough consultations. "We have not effectively consulted on the merger and we should not get ahead of ourselves at this early stage," Dr. Sima said. Laya Unity. Dr. Sima's sentiments have been supported by ANC Secretary General Godfrey Asotsi, who also rejected the suggestion that Mr. Mudavadi be given the mandate to lead the proposed alliance. Dr. Sima and Mr. Asotsi said the alliance was still in the formative stage and matters to do with leadership have not been discussed by the two parties. Mr. Asotsi has especially taken a dim view of the proposed merger, calling it wishful thinking and a suggestion that is not based on any ideology. He says the merger is being pushed by a few individuals with selfish political motives. 2022 presidency. He said the merger lacks a clear long-term agenda and a wider membership of the two parties is yet to be consulted and involved. The said merger has nothing to do with Luo Unity, he said. Dr. Kalwal censured KATA Secretary General Francis Atwele's remarks during Labor Day celebrations when he called for amendment of the constitution to give Mr. Kenyatta a new leadership position after the expiry of his second in 2022. The former Kakunga senator said Mr. Atwele is forsaking his own community in favor of President Kenyatta for the 2022 leadership. "There is no hurry to change the constitution to reward a few individuals with leadership positions. Mr. Kenyatta should run away from this proposal if he wants to leave a legacy behind," Dr. Kalwal said.